I'm gonna use this old soap bottle to froth milk.
And I swear if this trick works, TikTok's the greatest thing ever.
Take your old soap bottle, clean it really well. I used a little baking soda and hot water to get all the smell out.
Add your milk. That is the coolest thing ever.
Doesn't smell like soap.
Genius.
No fancy frother required. You can store it in your fridge and you've got froth milk all the time.